Johnnie lassie, rosy lassie, ken ye what is care? Had ye ever a thought, lassie, made your hertie sair? Johnnie said it, Johnnie, looking into Jeannie's face, seeking in the garden hedge for an open place. Now said Jeannie, saftly smiling, not o' care can I, for they say the carlin is better pass it by. Licht o' hertie are, Jeannie, as o' foot and ban, lang be your sick answer to ony spierin man. I ken what ye would hae, sir, though your words are few, ye would hae me aye as careless till I care for you. Dinna mock me, Jeannie lassie, wi' your lauchin ee, for ye hae nae notion what gaes on in me. No more I hae a notion o' what's in yonder cairn. I'm no sae pryin, Johnnie, it's none o' my concern. Well, there's ae thing, Jeannie, ye canna help my do, ye canna help me carin wi' all my heart for you. Johnnie turned and left her, listed for the war. In a year came limping, hame wi' mony a scar. Why was that was sitting, wan and worn wi' care? Could it be his Jeannie, aged and altered sair? Her goon was black, her eyelids reed wi' sorrow's dew. Could she in a 12-month be wife and widow too? Jeannie's heart gaed well up, kent him when he spak. I thought that ye was dee, Johnnie, is it yourself come back? Oh, Jeannie, are ye tell me, wife or widow or baith, to see ye lost as I am, I would be very late. I canna be a widow, that wife was never nain, but gin ye will hae me, knew I will be ain. His crutch he flang it frae him, forgetful o' war's harms, but couldna stand without it, and fell in Jeannie's arms.